Here in INTI, it's much, much more than I teach you, you listen, you go for your exams, you pass, you graduate. Here we look beyond the student, we look at the graduate. We look at how we can best equip you to go out into that sector. I'm Associate Professor Dr. Geeta Subramaniam, and I'm the Head of Program for the Bachelor of Biotechnology and Australian Degree Transfer Programs here at INTI International University. INTI's biotechnology program is a 3-year program with an honours once they graduate. And this program encompasses a various number of biotechnology fields, including medical biotechnology, agricultural, environmental, industrial biotechnology. And we equip the students with not only the knowledge from the curriculum, but because of our good industry linkage, I would say, we have managed to incorporate an industry-related curriculum that gives the students that edge when they graduate, so they know what to expect when they go out into the job market, the biotechnology sector.
I am Associate Professor Dr. Cheng Wen-hee, a lecturer in the Faculty of Health and Life Sciences. Biotechnology is the study of living organisms. Actually, we use living organisms to produce whatever that's beneficial to us human beings. So if you ask me the current market demand, I would say it's well sought after.
The biotech labs in INTI are actually very well equipped. I came from the medical biotechnology sector, so I was pleasantly surprised to see real-time PCR machines, HPLC machines. We have facilities to teach the students aseptic techniques that are very required in the medical biotechnology field. In addition, we've got equipment that teaches them about environmental aspects. We have biosensors in our practical sessions. We've got computational programs that teach them about bioinformatics, etc. Many, many things that they learn, and with the 720 hours of practical sessions in our curriculum, it more than equips the students when they venture out to do their master's, their postgraduate degree, or even in the job market.
We have partner universities from 3 different countries: University of Adelaide, University of Queensland, then we have a Massey University, and University of West England from UK, just to name a few.
What we are looking for in INTI is to continuously develop and expand our industry linkage, because on a yearly basis, not only do the industry speakers come over and give the students an insight into what actually happens, but we also encourage them and request for them to conduct workshops. So the students are actually getting hands-on practice with what goes on in the industry. So we've got Arut Chelvam, who's a lab manager in Sime Darby. He's heading a research team. We're very proud of him also. He was very active while he was in INTI, ended up with a CGPA of 4.0, mind you, right? So there are many of them we're very, very proud of, both local and international graduates. And what we've done is we've put the internship as the last semester, because we found that there were opportunities where our students were absorbed into the internship companies they worked with. This is shared by the industry players themselves.
INTI Biotech's program is not just about delivering the knowledge, and we will also bring students out for field trips. Example, we have brought them to Yakult, Massimo. That way they will know better of the industry.
Joining the Bachelor of Biotech program in INTI not only gives you industrial experience, it also opens your mind and your eyes to all the available jobs that are out there for biotechnology graduates. We seek the industry players and ask them to come to talk to our students. We have career day for our students, where the alumni actually come over and tell the students, look, I made it in the biotechnology sector, you can too, with all these varied job possibilities.